In today's episode of What the Frack, HNLMS Abraham Kriensen, it's a Dutch name, probably certainly mispronounced it. It's built in the 1930s, based in the Netherlands, East Indies. Yeah, this ship hid as an island after it was ordered to scuttle itself to be denied the enemies. Just straight up made itself look like an island.